Occasionally I do homework, like over the weekend. Let's see. On Monday, I had to give a presentation in my macroeconomics class. And I started it on Sunday at about 4:30. So I was on the computer working on that till about 2 in the morning.
Because I want to do pre-med, I know it's going to be a lot of studying. So it's not going to be as much fun. My mom has always said that college was kind of a big step. It's just where you kind of learn to balance free time and studying. I want to join a sorority, which obviously you're going to party a lot, you have some fun.
America is the one country in the world that doesn't seem to recognize that it's in competition for the great minds and the capital of the world.
上课。老师好。请坐。
This is a strength in numbers. 我比如说睡觉以前我就会看。这是我第一次碰到微积分的题目，就是它就是在这里面以非常简单的语言来讲述微积分是怎么一回事情。
Americans aren't globally aware. They're more worried about what's happening in their community than they are in the world. Americans don't know they're competing with Indians and Chinese.
Brains are everywhere. Discoveries can be made everywhere. And industries built on those discoveries also can be anywhere.
You have to find A in the first equation, then substitute here.
In India, once you get into this academic course and you're serious about it, you don't have much of the option to choose between academics and something else. It's either academics and nothing else.
The people who are potentially losing their competitive edge are Americans.